What are those?
Those are faith. A summoning. Someone is using these faith. Someone is drawing energy from all of them.
This many?
Who wields power on this scale? And what could they be calling?
Hey, you know something, don't you? Spill the beans!
Look not to others for knowledge. This is your journey, too.
Uni might die, you know?
No. Aaron's right.
Huh?
This is our... This is my story.
What?
Welcome home.
You...
Remember me? We met in Bavel.
Yeah?
But that wasn't the first time we met. I've known about you for a long time. A long, long time.
I feel like I know you too. Where are we?
Silly, don't recognize your own home?
Into you, hey!
Wake up! Wake up!
Wait. This is a dream.
Precisely.
A dream? Are you crazy? I don't have time to be dreaming now.
You're wrong. It's not that you're dreaming. You are a dream.
Huh? Wait a sec.
Was a war.
Yeah, with Machina, right?
Yes, a war between Xanarkand and Bavel. Bavel's Machina assured their victory from the start. Spira had never seen such power. The summoners of Xanarkand didn't stand a chance. Xanarkand was doomed to oblivion. That's why we tried to save it, if only in a memory.
What did you do?
The remaining summoners and the townspeople that survived the war, they all became faith for the summoning.
The summoning? You mean sin?
No, I mean this place. A Xanarkand that never sleeps.
What?
The dreams of the Faith summoned the memories of the city. They summoned all the buildings, all the people who lived there.
The people? What? They're all dreams? Me? Too?
Yes, you're a dream of the Faith. You, your father, your mother, everyone, all dreams. And if the Faith stopped dreaming...
No! So what if I'm a dream? I like being here.
We've been dreaming so long. We're tired. Would you and your father... Would you let us rest? Both you and your father have been touched by Sin. Sin, the one around whom all Spira, the Spiral, evolves.
What are you saying?
You two are more than just dreams now.
Wake up! Wake up, please!
Just a little more, and maybe... Maybe you are the dream that will end our dreaming at last.
Are you all right? Oh, phew.
Hey, we were so worried about you.
You okay?
I'm okay.
What happened?
Nothing. I blacked out. I was dreaming. You called me. And I woke up. Nothing like a good nap. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
Thank you.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Looks like we got a job to do, yeah?
If anything should happen in the water, we're relying on you three. If it gets dangerous, pull out quick.
Right.
Be careful, okay?
Thank you.
This ends now. No time to waste. Let's go. Thank you. upon us soon. She has sent fiends to test our summoner's strength.
Who is she?
Unaleska.
Lady Unaleska!
In Xanarkand, she awaits the arrival of the strongest.
She is still alive?
As much as Micah and Seymour.
I see.
Lost your nerve?
No. Nothing frightens me now.
Braska would be proud.
Then I must not let him down.
That's how it's done.